Fascinating, a day in the life of Elon Musk. Elon Musk is a visionary entrepreneur and investor with a vested interest in over 120 tech startups. Well known as the CEO of the electric vehicle manufacturing company Tesla, the private aerospace pioneer firm SpaceX, Musk's day-to-day routine involves engineering and designing heavy metal gadgets such as the Tesla X or the 394-feet-tall Starship rocket. However, as a workaholic himself, Elon Musk is able to shoulder the enormous tasks assigned to him and deliver revolutionary technology inventions that shape the future of our world. Today, we dig into Musk's mythical daily routine and reveal all the productive habits that help him run his multi-billion dollar businesses and side hustles. You certainly want to watch this till the very end, because I'm pretty sure anyone would love to learn a thing or two from one of the world's most successful entrepreneurs. A typical day in the life of Elon Musk starts when his alarm clock triggers at 7 a.m. The rigorous daily routine of this billionaire doesn't allow for time wasting, not even a tenth of a millisecond. So, as soon as he's out of bed, he gets up and running, replying to critical emails. The National Sleep Foundation recommends 7 to 9 hours of sleep daily for adults. Musk flouts this rule by around 3 hours. He only gets 6 hours of sleep daily. "I don't find myself wanting more sleep than 6 hours," Elon Musk told American podcaster Joe Rogan, admitting that he tries sleeping less, but it decreases his total productivity. Musk is not much of a foodie. He usually skips breakfast, but the rare times when he decides to refuel in the morning, it would most likely be a pretentious meal, like an omelette alongside a cup of coffee. Right next, he takes a warm shower. This is said to be his most sacred daily ritual, one that sets the tone for his day and some of his biggest inventions. Come to think of it, everyone showers. So what makes showering so special for this tech billionaire? According to Musk, some of his most imaginative ideas trickle down to him when he's inside the washroom. American cognitive scientist Scott Barry Kaufman confirms that 72% of humans get their inspiration in the bathroom. Researchers at Harvard also agree with this claim, saying, "The shower offers you a chance to be distracted and break your need to disengage from fixation on the ineffective solutions. When next you hit the bathroom, you sure want to consider spending more time in there. You might just become the next Elon Musk. Who knows?" One activity that Elon Musk would love to eliminate from his daily routine is exercise. "To be totally frank, I wouldn't exercise at all if I could. I prefer not to exercise," he said in an interview. Well, it's safe to say he's not a fit farm, but he still finds time to work out regardless. Musk confirmed that he has a personal coach, but he hasn't had a fitness training class in a while. Instead, the Tesla and SpaceX CEO lifts some weights by himself. Unsurprisingly, he has a disdain for running too. He sometimes runs on a treadmill while watching a compelling TV show. During a chat with Joe Rogan, an American podcaster who doubles as a UFC color commentator, Elon Musk confessed that he tries his hands on Taekwondo, Karate, Judo, and Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu sometimes. Although he's also known as the founder of The Boring Company, a low-cost tunnel transportation startup. Musk has a decent sense of humor, and he's got some hilarious moves to back them up too. If you scour through the internet well enough, you'll find a 40-second video of Elon Musk dancing at the launch of the Model Y Tesla electric sports utility vehicle program in China. "Money doesn't buy you dance moves," CNN said in a post reporting the brief. Fascinating moment, and we tend to agree. Once he's done having his fair share of daily exercise, Musk drives his 5 school-aged children down to Astra Nova, a school formerly known as Ad Astra. Founded by Elon Musk himself, this special school operates a completely different curriculum from traditional educational institutions. Books are replaced with computers. Students are grouped based on ability instead of age, and grades are not awarded. Kids have different abilities at different times. It makes more sense to cater the education to match their aptitude and abilities, Musk explained. The teaching at Astra Nova focuses mainly on programming, artificial intelligence, and applied science. After dropping his children in school, Musk heads to either Tesla or SpaceX headquarters, where the real business of the day happens. He tries to share his time equally between these two venues, but where he spends his day would usually depend on the kind of crisis of the moment. In other words, if there's a pressing issue about his electric vehicles, he'll resume at Tesla. However, if the Falcon 9 or Starship development project needs him more, he goes straight to SpaceX. I triage the tasks and try to do the things that are most useful or where I'm most needed. It varies from one week to the next, he told the Wall Street Journal during a CEO council summit. Typically, Elon Musk would spend 42 hours at the Tesla factory and 40 hours at SpaceX every week. That's more than double the average weekly working hours not only in the US, but in the world. In 2018, Elon Musk was reportedly clocking between 100 to 120 hours of work every week. It got so bad, he was caught sleeping on the factory floor a couple of times. Musk himself admitted that working for such long hours has an adverse effect on him. There were times where I didn't leave the factory for 3 or 4 days. Days when I didn't go outside, Elon Musk said, recounting the ordeal he suffered to ensure Tesla met its production target in 2018. This has really come at the expense of seeing my kids and seeing friends, he added. During this incredibly busy period, Musk celebrated the whole of his 47th birthday working at Tesla's factory and almost missed performing best man duties at his brother's wedding. He has since switched from working 100 to 120 hours per week following the birth of his 6th child, called X. At the moment, he works between 80 to 100 hours weekly. However, he defended his work ethic in another quote. Nobody ever changed the world on 40 hours a week, Elon Musk said in 2018. He's quite right though, but then, not everyone is a superhuman like him. Right before we proceed to the last section, if you've made it this far, make sure to like and subscribe for more content like this. Musk gets so engrossed with work that he doesn't even tap out for lunch. Instead, he multitasks during meetings to eat lunch. If there was a way that I could not eat so I could work more, I would not eat, he said in 2015. And speaking about meetings, Musk has a set of rules that must be obeyed when organizing meetings. Large gatherings are forbidden except in scenarios where they are absolutely necessary or provide value to the whole audience, in which case they must be kept very short. Secondly, regular meetings are discouraged unless there's an emergency issue to attend to. Also, anyone can walk out or drop off from a meeting as soon as they are done contributing their quota. Walk out of a meeting or drop off a call as soon as it is obvious you are not adding value. It is not rude to leave, it is rude to make someone stay and waste their time, Elon Musk said in a mailed letter to employees. And lastly, the use of acronyms is strongly prohibited. In general, anything that requires an explanation inhibits communication. We don't want people to have to memorize a glossary just to function at Tesla, the mail read. Musk rarely takes vacations with his family due to his hectic schedule. So whenever he goes on a business trip, he brings the entire family with him, because why not? If I have a trip for Tesla to China, for example, I'll bring the kids with me and we'll go see the Great Wall. Or we took the bullet train from Beijing to Xi'an and saw the Terracotta Warriors. You've got to acknowledge his sheer ingenuity and the thoughtfulness behind his decisions. At the close of work, Elon Musk heads over to his house for the final lap of his business day, which is usually spent reading a book, listening to podcasts, going for walks, or hanging out with his family. A very tasty dinner follows that, and sometimes more work, before he finally hits the bed at 1 a.m, drawing the curtain on his daily routine. Elon Musk is undoubtedly a superhuman. But do you think you can fill in for him and handle the pressure from his daily routine? Be sure to check out this video over here. Kick-ass development. How will Apple destroy Facebook's metaverse?